不要跑我的屁股，不要跑我。
This girl is grieving over her grandfather's body. It's distressing to see. There are clear signs of torture. When the Myanmar military entered their village in the Kenny township, she fled with her father. Her grandfather stayed, believing his age would protect him. This man told us what state his body was found in. He can't show his face for fear of reprisal. More bodies were uncovered, close to where her grandfather was found. Buried in shallow mass graves. Twelve bodies in total in ZP Twin Village. Some mutilated. The Myanmar military carried out the mass killings. They happened in the district of Kenny. Four villages were targeted over several weeks in July. This region has been a stronghold of opposition to the military, who seized power in a coup. At first, there were peaceful demonstrations. The security forces responded with a brutal crackdown. The movement then turned into an armed resistance, a civilian militia fighting to restore democracy. As the conflict intensified, villagers in Kenny fled their homes, some taking cover in the forest. Soldiers followed them. Collective punishment then carried out. The largest mass killing took place in Yin Village. We have blurred their bodies as they're too gruesome to show. They're so badly tortured, they're almost unrecognizable. But the man filming finds people he knows. At great risk, our team interviewed a number of eyewitnesses. For their safety, we're hiding their identity. Their stories are all similar. This man managed to escape.
将来做旅游了，哎妈，将来做米业，实在要干家了。但你讲教育多，教开呢出，啊，广东现在真的呢出，现在真的往大的不一样。这大爷帮忙是怎样了？不要，这个路面累的嘞，扒的不，因为累的速度新，是新的，是可能是新的老师来扒的。找到你破鸡鸭也来扒的，找到你狗的鸡也都来扒的，哎妈，牛的米都要扒的。
This woman lost her brother. I put our evidence to the military spokesperson, General Zaw Min Tun.
We spoke to numerous witnesses who described the same thing, that soldiers took away men, farmers, locals who were not involved in politics or fighting, and they tortured them for hours till their death.
I think any lonely anuma take care of his city, machine and good denominator, China, China. The Yare the Tamro and Negaro, Genuru, Simi, Sigani, die, Genuru, the Kibu Taka, and Simi, and Line, and the Shigan. To do only that, Genuru, Bono, Yandu, and in that.秘密股变得别开了嘞，看嘛咯，就那个啊，苦干干过办公室的。
The United Nations is investigating the mass killings in Kenya. It's part of a case that could eventually see the generals face charges of crimes against humanity, in the hope that future generations, those left behind, will get some kind of justice.